Beware of inequalities too wide, and chasms that cannot be bridged by dreams. Societies fray first along the seams, then rip apart, exposing rot inside. In chaos, hopes for liberty abide. Life in its Edenic newness gleams. Longing is more brutal than it seems. Ecstatic demons cross, the wastelands glide. Do then recall the day of the Bastille as one whose burst of glory would reveal yearnings that would stain the turning tide.